An Oahu baby will have an exciting story to tell, and the mother too, but the baby will tell it when she grows up. Aiea resident Jennamae Edrada gave birth to a baby girl on the H-1 Freeway this morning near the Vineyard off-ramp. An HPD solo bike officer just happened to be there to help.
We was on the way coming here on the freeway, and then I felt pain, really painful. I told my brother-in-law, you know, I feel head, it's coming out, please pull me in the side. And then next thing you know, she's already out in two pushes.
Oh my goodness. Cute. And I'm saying, oh my goodness, because only two pushes. Baby Zaylin weighed 6 pounds, 10 ounces. This is Jennamae's third child. Adorable.
Congratulations.